You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the databank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Oxygen. Blueprint acquired. Oxygen. Thank you. is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. New blueprint acquired. The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment, using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. New blueprint acquired. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Seconds. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Thank you. pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
From other life pods.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall. 30 seconds. New creature discovered. 30 seconds. Sea glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption. come closer to that beautiful creature. Seconds.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Integrating new PDA data. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules.
Ozzy's log. It's the day of the crash. I don't know what the heck is happening. I'm scared and I'm not going outside. There are shadows in the water under the hatch, but I can't tell if they're rocks or aliens. And there's weird-looking caves nearby. The Aurora was carrying everything needed to build the phase gate. Mobile vehicle bays, bioreactors, propulsion cannons. It had a cinema. There was a zero-G gym. My cafe. I don't understand how we're here now. I don't know why no one's coming for me.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Thank you. 30 seconds. Acquired. 30 seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Oxygen. Integrating new ADA data.
Receiving pre-recorded distress call, laying back.
This is LifePod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. Creature discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Seek fluid intake immediately. Salt is an essential chemical used for cleaning wounds and purifying water. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Vital signs stabilizing.